I can't even remember what my first date ever was like. I don't know.
Were you wearing this outfit?
And was exactly like that.
Probably.
My first date was a YouTuber told me that he was going to make me an alpha, and then I went on a date with a person with a million subscribers while they
were supermodeling. Nothing beats when I was on a high school trip and I was sitting next to my crush, and this just goes with the fun Ethan's romantic life dating story. So, I had never put my arm around a girl in my life, and so we were just sitting there listening to music together or like watching a movie in the bus, and she's like, "Hey, you know you can put your arm around me if you want." So I'm like, "Oh, oh my God. Sure."
And you put her in her headlock.
This is my senior year of high school. This is before my first kiss. So before that disastrous first kiss story, which you can see in the
that's right.
Yeah, this is way before that.
Have we downloaded this highlights?
Probably. I think I did.
Okay.
I'll download it again. MJ or MJ get on that, whatever. Anyway, so I put my arm around her, and what I did was bad. And it wasn't... I don't know if you guys can see the stream, but this is her shoulder. I put my hand on her shoulder, and I like... You know how like you wait on a table, and you kind of like tap your hands on the table?
Did
like
you
this?
Do it like a tapping on her shoulder?
Like this, oh, yeah. Boy, I did this on her shoulder, just sitting there. And like, oh, you know. No.
My first date was, I saw the movie Remember Me with Robert Pattinson.
You saw the 9/11 movie on your first date?
Yeah, and just like him at the very end with the 9/11, just wow, full on making out. In the theater. Nice. Everyone very angry around us.
Spit out water!
The Covenant Ethan's good too. So that was pretty cool.
I think because Spencer's friend left.
It's probably the most alpha thing you can do.
Yeah, so I don't know, guys. I'm pretty much pro at fucking.
So the most alpha movie you can do is taking a girl to movies about like humanity's worst crimes.
Yeah, about actual events.
And then showing it's like, yo, I don't even care about this.
Fuck it. It's just like, let's go get ice cream or afterwards.
Yeah. Anyway, the whole point, the reason why I brought this up is I just want to be like, I can't fault Bober if this is his first date because I've done some bad stuff.
But again, yeah. Like, you even think, if this is his first date, this is a date where he's on a hey, date bro. With someone who's clearly not interested, who's yeah. like, I don't know.
It's mean.
Who doesn't have the self-awareness to like, oh, I'll be on camera for you guys.
Yeah, like imagine going on a date with like, you know, like someone, a fucking like model, and then a bunch of her friends are in a car watching you, like.
And laughing at you.